from that newspaper. You've got a lot of gall coming here.
Now, wait a minute, Dr. Anton. It's only a job.
I've read your paper. You've been writing this observatory for 2 months now. You've attacked me personally. I have nothing to say to you.
All right, look, this is your chance to get your side in the paper. I'll give it to you straight. 2 months ago, the observatory issued a press statement that the world was coming to an end. Now, that's the same story that the cult of Revelations has been preaching.